sung at a tune, would you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song, and I'll try not to sing out of key. Oh, I can't buy with a little help from my friends. I can't hide with a little help from my friends. I'm gonna try with a little help.
Introduce the very esteemed Mr. Peter Doherty, please, onto the stage.
Lucy in the sky, we've done.
like to invite the very lovely Steve Mason onto the stage. Please put your hands together.
Bonsoir. This record for me, Sgt.Pepper's, for me, it's always been, I've always thought of it as a French album, because when I was about that high, 8 years old, my best friend at school was a little French kid called Jocelyn, and his mom and dad had moved from France about 3 or 4 years before, and they'd moved everything in their house in France to Scotland. So it was like walking into France when you went to their house in Fife. So we used to sit there when we were little boys listening to Sgt.Pepper's, and in my head we were in France. So, Sacre bleu.
All right. I'm fixing a hole where the rain gets in and stops my mind from wandering where it will go. I'm feeling the cracks that ran through the door and kept my mind from wandering where it will go. And it really doesn't matter.
I'd like to introduce a very good friend of mine, Mr. Carl Barât.
Closing her bedroom door.
performs his feat on Saturday at Bishopsgate. The Hendersons will dance and sing as Mr. Kite flies through the ring. Don't be late. This is K and H are sure the public damn production will be second to none. And of course, Henry the Horse touches the world. At 10 to 6 where Mr. Kite performs his tricks without a sound. And Mr. H will demonstrate 10 somersets he'll undertake on solid ground. Having been some days in preparation, a splendid time is guaranteed for all. And tonight Mr. Kite is topping the bill.
Thank you. Merci.
Merci.
All right, this song's about becoming an old person. All right. A one, two, a one, two, three, four. When I get older, losing my hair, many years from now, will you still be sending me a valentine? Birthday greetings, bottle of wine. If I'd been out to 2:45, would you lock the door? Will you still need me? Will you still feed me when I'm 64? I would like to cajole the very lovely and huggable Steve Mason back onto the stage.
Yes.
It's a love thing.
Nothing can come between us.
Oui. Merci beaucoup.
I'd like to introduce Mr. Pete Doherty and Carl Barât back onto the stage, please. Please give them a large round of applause. Thank you.
Just had to look. Have you read the blues? never could be any other. You never could be any other. You never could be any other.
Merci, thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Some of you may know there were a couple of songs that they recorded at the same time that didn't make the record. So I thought we might play them for you. Are you ready, Paul?
I am, John.
Sorry. I know, he is actually called Paul. Penny Lane, there is a barber showing photographs of every head he's had the pleasure to have known, and all the people that come and go stop and say hello.
On the corner is a banker with a motor car, and little children laugh at him behind his back, and the banker never wears a mask in the pool.
Thank you. it's a clean machine.
As you know, as I think hopefully most of you know, it is the 50th anniversary of Sgt. Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band, and ironically, well, apparently, it was the record that they made when they stopped playing live. So I decided to get this incredible, incredible bunch of musicians together, and so I'd like to introduce them to you. And this is Amy Langley on the cello. Amy Stanford on the viola. Gita Langley on the violin. Jessie Murphy on the violin. Mr. Barrie Cadogan on the guitar. Mr. Danny Goffey on the drums and the fire engine bell. Young Mr. Paul Duffy on the bass. Monsieur Simon Bessaguet on the French horn. A French horn player for you there. Mr. Sky Murphy on the trombone and the trumpet and percussion. And Mr. Ben Castle on the saxophone, the clarinet and the flute and the alarm clock. And we have Mr. Gaz Coombes on guitar and vocals. Mr. Steve Mason on vocals and percussion. And we have the delightful Carl Barât and Mr. Pete Doherty on vocals. I would also like to thank...
Ed, I want everyone to give the guy who put all this together, brought us all together, Ed Harcourt. Let's hear it.
Merci.
It was an idea so crazy, even the Beatles wouldn't try it.
And I'd also like to thank the crew, which is Fanny Duroff, Lee Evans, Emma Wood, Caracas, and Damien. And also the producers from the Philharmonie, Bryn Ormrod and Mark Cardinal. And also, of course, John, Paul, George, and Ringo. And thank you for coming. Would you like to hear one more? Yeah. Okay.
Thank you. Sorry, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm having a break.